I'm at the Loves in Blytheville, Arkansas. You'll see more of this right here at this location than you will anywhere else. He's gone inside. I seen about 80 trucks doing this yesterday. So if you come to Blytheville, Arkansas Loves, just be prepared. You're gonna wait forever on fuel over here.